feature that this, obviously this is a different capacity altogether. So this is a 602 liters, okay. That was a 336 liters.
Okay.
602 liters, we have a very special feature which is called as prime fresh freezing. This prime fresh freezing is specially for people who love non-veg. Normally when you buy non-veg from a market, what you do, you cook it and balance leftover, as in the raw one. You keep it inside your freezer section. You freeze it, right?
Okay.
What happens when you freeze a non-veg, raw non-veg, what happens is that food particles remain as it is, but there is water inside them, right? So what happens, the water droplets freeze. When they freeze, they expand. Once they expand, what happens? It becomes very tight. So after 3 days, if you want to cook your non-veg, you take it out, it's very hard, right? So you put it on a slab to defrost, right? You thaw it, that process is called thawing. Once you thaw it and it becomes soft again, there is a red color liquid that flows out of it. That is actually taste.
Okay.
That is the flavor and the nutrients that seep out.
Yeah.
So to prevent that, we have given this particular zone that is called a prime fresh freezing function. So normally people keep it in a freezer, this section, but and this section is minus 15 and minus 18. This section is minus 3 only. What it does is it only freezes the surface of the non-veg. It doesn't freeze the entire non-veg item. It just freezes the surface.
Okay.
So that freezing of surface, you can just take out your non-veg and you start cooking directly. No need to defrost or no need to thaw. So that actually saves all your nutrients. So your non-veg would be, you know, as nutritious and as tasty as it was. You had bought it in the first day itself. So typically when you go to market, what people do, you have seen fish. People, when they buy fish, the shopkeeper stores the fish on a surface of ice. It doesn't. So that is called surface freezing. So that is the technology we have used in here. That temperature is minus 3 degrees.
Okay.
So there is a button here, there is a touch control here, if prime fresh. So you just press it and that particular zone will become your minus 3 degrees. If you don't
get to choose it,
you can choose it. If you don't want to use it, it typically works as a chiller, wherein you store your cheese, milk, cream and all those dairy items. So that is the difference between that.
How is it priced?